Better late than never, I always say. Here's some Valentine's Day outfit ideas. If you're keeping it casual, cozy button-down shirt with some jeans and loafers is on the dressier side of casual, but still comfortable. Also, don't be afraid to embrace some red. If you're going out to dinner, you want to keep it classy. You can't go wrong with a knit polo, dress pants, boots, some type of nicer jacket. Maybe it's leather, maybe it's a blazer. Finally, if you really want to make an impression, maybe you're going to propose. Go with a monochromatic suit look. It doesn't necessarily have to be maroon, but if it is, I can almost guarantee you're going to have a good night.